UPF logistics officer who works as a human trafficker on the side. The client wants him dead. He's currently on the run somewhere on the savannah with bodyguards. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF at the Tati abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be at the comms facility at the Tati abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. Find a route. Find a man.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Enemy presence detected. Map has been updated.
You made it to the Detati abandoned village. That's where the MVPF's coded transmission came from. There's got to be a transmitter there somewhere. It could have the intel file containing the encryption key. Look for an antenna.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, and that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Talk. Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Picked up an intel file.
Extraction.
According to this information, the target is headed for Kasiba Camp.
Updated.
We also have... I've updated your map. Use the target's route to locate him. Eliminating him will be much harder if he makes it to the Kasiba Camp. Take him down on the savannah.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker removed.
Thank you. headed there. Eliminating him will be much harder if he makes it to the Gazeba camp. Take him down on the savannah.
Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Strike will commence shortly. Please select a strike requested. Please select a strike point. Support helicopter requested. Strike will commence shortly. Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Strike will commence shortly. Support him. Select a strike point. Strike requested.
In hot! Watch out for us!
Strike will commence shortly.
Target acquired! In hot!
Destination. Updated.
Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work. Our trafficker was very talkative. Guinea pigs. That's what became of his kidnapped victims. Says he got a good look at that factory in Zoya Madiabulu when he dropped off some fresh guinea pigs for them. Along with our man without a face. His instincts told him to run like the rat he is. Said it wasn't worth the money. Figured he could be next. That's when he went to the NGO for help. He thought that in exchange for his buyers list, they could set him up with a new identity someplace far away. He had an idea who he was up against, and he didn't want to take any chances. A true rat. But like us dogs, he knew when he smelled trouble. And something else, he said the specimens come from deep in the forest. We don't know what he meant by specimens just yet, but those guinea pig symptoms match what we've seen on the infected at Mother Base. Deep in the forest. Maybe there's the clue we need to beat this infection. Boss, the truth could be right around the corner.